worked at a university home before I went to the VA, and there I learned a lot. It was very family-oriented, and it made me learn a lot, too, because it's a nursing home, and it's basically just the staff you have, and you do what you can with the people you have, and you take care of the patients, and they definitely become family, and you become their family to the ones that don't have family there. After my RN, I would like to go back and get my nurse practitioner to maybe do family practice or maybe mental health. I'm not really sure yet. I think either one would be very fun to do and rewarding also. We live in Oklahoma. We have a little farm, I guess you could call it, out north of town that we both enjoy being out at. My husband owns his own archery shop, so we might not be at the archery shop working. He also works with his dad, too. They have their own family business. So between those two things, being a nurse and dealing with all the other chaos that life gives you, it's definitely a busy, chaotic time. But I think chaos is good at times, and it helps you learn and develop, and I guess adapt would be a good word. You definitely learn how to be more time, learn how to have better time management, and yeah, so this will be fun. This is a little awkward, my first time, I'm a very shy, awkward person too, so it doesn't help, but I hope that taking this speech class will help me develop with those skills and help me to not be so nervous, I guess you could say.